once thought, like...
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I have never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is Mothakar's, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cards as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cards on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
them.
I've tried everything, and I just...
From the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills. Look at the salary and benefits.
Yesterday...
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yadi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Thank you.
Waking Up With Me, Tony, here on Flashback. Flashback.
Would you like a kitten?
Watch it!
Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new wave.
Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end.
selection has come home.
Sponsored by Ammunition. Remember to put litter in its place.
Thank you.
This one reminds me of waking up on the tour bus. What's his name? The one with the highlights that made it scary? He was wearing this great jacket with shoulder pads, and he started playing along to this song on a kazoo. We were wild.
And a mysterious prancing German named Hans.
You're gonna be sorry.
stare at for hours.
And too many babies are crying.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
Yeah.
on fire. But thankfully, I've never been. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. But I've never been on fire. At least not to my knowledge.
Your dial's in the 90s, but your head's stuck in the 80s. Flashback, 95.6.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers.
Got all your own defense needs.
I am hot. This is Flashback FM.
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardie pushers line Liberty streets selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood! You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty streets, selling packets of Spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood!
Where you left me.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for £100 suit of armor and sell off your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a suckling pig at a pagan banquet? Is your next ideal home a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of black death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum, yum. Buy genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs.
Hey, look.
Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
This is Flashback. Push it to the limit, people.
Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up. You finished. Open up the limit.
Oh.
Flashback FM.